Use your programming skills to clear out corrupt and disorganized processes from droid memory banks. The droids serving the Republic will think faster and be more productive than ever after you're finished cleaning up their processes. Breakers. When necessary, Republic programmers use special tools to sort through memory banks. Grab the Breaker power-up and clear a group of adjacent data to clean out this techno service droid. Binary is the principal way of communicating with most droids in the galaxy. With the help of R2-D2, you can quickly scan an entire row of data, and using the row remover power-up, clean out all data on that line. Safety measures in place. Droid memory needs to be backed up in case of a catastrophic failure due to poor manufacturing or a stray blaster bolt. Have R2-D2 use the column remover power-up to delete all data in a line above it. Thank you. two ways to solve one problem. When performing diagnostics on droids, skilled Republic technicians will either match four or more memory blocks next to the power-up or grab and release the power-up itself for direct results. Practice both methods on this DOM series pit droid, and you may one day be considered a master technician. Better brain. C-3PO and other similar protocol droids have faster memory chips in their verbal brains. Watch out, the memory will now start to come at R2-D2 faster. Are you ready for this challenge? Thank you. weapons of war are damaged on the front line. The invaluable G2 repair droids put them back together again. But who fixes the fixer? It is up to you to repair the processors on these much-needed units. And now you have a new tool, the four-way power-up. It clears all memory to the left, right, below, and above in a straight line. Chain of reactions. Clever droid programmers attempt to get power-ups to trigger one another and cause a string of mass deletion. This technique saves valuable time and effort. Block path. You will soon discover that not all code is helpful to the droid programmer. Memory blockers can't be interacted with and must be destroyed by clearing memory around them. Learn how to deal with this new problem by reprogramming a WED Treadwell droid. Get ready to test your programming skills. This 2-1B droid's memory is very fast, with a legion of data to get through. But you'll have lots of power-ups available to get massive combos. You can do it! Thank you. R2-D2 to wipe the memory of unused droids. Vital to the war effort, you must protect secrets from the Separatists, because if they know how to do one thing, it's how to extract information from Republic droids that they capture. Although slower, this outdated memory contains less power-ups for you to utilize. The new Delete Type Power-Up is one of the most powerful tools in your coding arsenal. Use it to clear all data of the same color on the screen from this RX unit. You'll be considered an expert programmer in no time. The obstinate memory banks of the Gonk. Certain types of droids, including the GNK Power Droid, can have multiple memory blockers active at the same time. It's time to become versed in the Gonkian droid speak language and destroy those blockers. resistant blockers on the way. Reprogramming the LE series repair droid can be tricky, as their memory blockers are twice as strong as the regular type. Clear around them two times, or for faster results, use power-ups to instantly remove them. Welcome, surprise! R2-D2 has developed a new power-up type for you to utilize called the Charger. This advanced tool will turn all of one color into breakers for a short time. Match them for explosive results. with the staging of a major battle. A large part of wiping the memory of droids is to plan ahead. With its limited duration, the charger should be used to its fullest potential by accounting for each piece of data it affects. Quickly focusing on charge memory will ensure success. The greatest enemy is often oneself. Astromechs have particularly stubborn memory, making them very hard to wipe. Their blockers are solid and require 3 hits to remove. Can you and R2-D2 overcome the challenge of wiping another R2 unit's memory banks? virus alert. Separatist saboteurs have infected Republic droids with fast-acting viruses. Destroy corrupted memory before it can contaminate nearby data. Ignore a virus for too long, and your job will be nearly impossible to complete. A good droid gone bad. Species Relations droid Q-3PO has become riddled with memory blockers and viruses due to his many years in foreign and hostile communities. If you are to save this unfortunate protocol droid, you must make careful use of your power-ups to focus on dealing with infection first. Clean up this droid, or his next stop will be the scrapyard. stay at your post. R2-D2 has one final tool to help you deal with fast-spreading viruses. Use the freezing power-up to briefly stop all memory from advancing. This gives you valuable time to rearrange data and root out those nasty viruses. Enemies captured. Republic forces have taken separatist battle droids into custody and need you and R2-D2 to breach their memory and uncover any valuable information you can. These enemy droids will be more difficult than the Republic ones you've been working with so far. Practice time is over for all available droid technicians. In the aftermath of the Battle of Geonosis, clone troopers have gathered a number of intact B-1 battle droids and brought them back to Coruscant for interrogation. This battle droid's memory is on the verge of destruction due to the high number of blockers and viruses. You will have to be fast to break through and find its secrets. code-breaking into captured Separatist droids is fraught with danger. Not only will data move faster, but there will also be less power-ups to aid you in your difficult task. Are you and R2-D2 up to the challenge at hand? The T-Series tactical droids are among the hardest to crack, and now is your opportunity to prove yourself, as one has just now been brought to the docking bay. You'll have more time to work, but their strong blockers protect almost all data. Dig deep and rearrange frequently to unlock their villainous plans. by the Techno Union, Bactoid Combat Automata make some of the hardest droids to reprogram in the galaxy. The OG-9 homing spider droid is among their most challenging. Can you keep up when the data starts to move at an alarming rate? Or will this droid's secrets be lost forever?